You're watching BPD-TV.
Good afternoon. You're watching BPD-TV on Tuesday, July 17, 2012. I'm your host, Sergeant Anthony Smith, and this is your daily police update. And now we have a water main break update. As many of you know who traveled downtown yesterday, a 20-inch water main that runs between Redwood Street and Lombard Street broke and caused a significant amount of structural damage to downtown Light Street. Businesses on the west side of Light took on water, and basements were pumped out by the fire department with assistance from DPW. Now, there are a couple street closures to report. Light Street from Fayette to Lombard, as well as Redwood Street from Calvert to Light. These closures will be in effect for the next several days. We strongly advise commuters and visitors to use mass transit and adjust your schedules. When main arteries like this are closed, it can create congestion across the area, as we saw last evening. We also encourage you to consistently check traffic reports and traffic cameras before you get on the road. Just after 1 a.m. this morning, homicide investigators were requested to the scene of a double shooting in South Baltimore. The incident occurred in the 4300 block of 6th Street. A discharging of firearms was reported in the area. When officers arrived, they discovered two victims had been shot. Both were transported to an area hospital, where a 35-year-old male victim died of his injuries. If you are in the area and have any information, please call our homicide investigators. Their number is 410-396-2100. Detectives in the Eastern District are investigating a shooting that happened just after 1 a.m. last night. This occurred in the 2500 block of East Biddle Street. A patrol officer was traveling in the area when he heard numerous gunshots. This happened at the corner of East Biddle and North Milton Avenue. He observed a group of males running from that area. A shooting victim was located. Now, a suspect was described as a black male wearing a white t-shirt, seen running from the area. If you have any information, please call our detectives at the Eastern District. Their number is 410-396-2433. We're currently on pace to exceed record lows for homicides that we saw last year. We're currently down 3 homicides compared to last year, and we're down 16 non-fatal shootings compared to this time last year. Patrol officers are out every day on the street trying to make neighborhoods safer and get those illegal guns off the street. So far this year, officers and detectives have recovered over 980 guns, resulting in over 600 arrests. We're always looking for the public's assistance to aid us in not only achieving record lows, but staying there. Remember, if you have any information about shootings, homicides, or any crimes being committed in your neighborhood, you can always call your district and you can remain anonymous. Also, you can provide tips to the Metro Crime Stoppers. Their number is 1-866-7-LOCKUP. For BPD-TV, I'm Anthony Smith. Make sure you follow us on Twitter, keyword Baltimore Police, for news and updates. Also, tune in to BPD-TV tomorrow at 12:30 on our website, baltimorepolice.org. Have a great day.
Do you have what it takes to be a police officer in Baltimore City? Are you willing to put your life on the line for people that you don't even know? Are you prepared to challenge yourself and test your boundaries? Are you looking for a rewarding career that brings new challenges each day? That is exactly what the proud men and women of the Baltimore Police Department do. If you're ready to accept the challenge, then the Baltimore Police Department is looking for you. Accept the challenge. Become a Baltimore police officer.